I've always wanted to be able to do something where I treat a million people. And the way you do that, in my thinking, is by making a discovery that will be used to help many, many people for a long time to come.
We have so many clinicians that are also so passionate about research. There are physicians with a variety of clinical interests that are looking at the clinical problems in very different ways.
My clinical practice helps direct and inform my research so I can understand what are the most important problems that are really facing our patients today.
You can see the scientists and the hospital, the doctors, they are actually working together as a team.
Looking at questions of why people don't respond to therapy or questions about how do we best manage patients.
I take an observation that I made in the clinics and I take it to the lab to try to decipher it and understand it.
Everybody's idea is welcome, and then that's how the innovation happens.
In Chicago, in a major medical institution, to do research, to do clinical trials, to do surgery, all in one day, I don't think there are many places that can offer that.